an alternative technique for working on the knee and possible intra-articular surgery, we can again lift the leg up and change the blue support bar for the multi-hole support bar. Apply the femoral pad, raise and lower the leg on top of the pad. Now using the blue tees, we can actually anchor the knee with both of the blue tees. So we now can do actually varus valgus stress movements about the knee axis for possible knee arthroplasty or arthroscopy.